Now that you know a little bit about our processes and who Skelly is as a whole, let's talk about what happens once a contract has been signed and it's time for us to start on your project.
Materials is at the center of your project. That's why here at Skelly, we have a dedicated materials team to ensure all of your needs are met. Our team orders 80% of materials well before demo day. This process allows us to minimize project timelines and ensure there are no delays due to shipping bottlenecks. The supply chain has greatly affected timelines for materials, so it's important to us that we stay ahead of the problem before it causes any delays.
Should there be any problems or delays with any of your materials, we'll make sure to communicate that with you and offer up a few solutions to help tackle those issues.
Once your materials have been ordered, the project manager will ensure that your project is running smoothly. A project always begins with a guidelines and expectations meeting. This will help us create clear expectations of what our partnership will look like. Your project manager will be your main point of contact. They are responsible for scheduling all trades, managing deadlines, making sure inspections are scheduled and passed, and keeping the job site clean and organized for subcontractors.
In the guidelines and expectations meeting mentioned above, we will go in depth about the different situations that may arise and how we work together as a team to tackle those.
So, what does the communication and expectation between the project manager and the client look like? You can expect to meet with your project manager every other week, depending on your availability and the phase of construction. In between these meetings, you can expect to receive 2 daily logs about the work that was completed, the upcoming schedule, any changes to the schedule, and change orders.
What does a typical workday look like? It involves visiting job sites, scheduling subcontractors, managing timelines and budgets, and ensuring the job is moving at a steady pace with quality work.
Let's say you want to remodel a part of the house that is not part of your original estimate. This is what we will call a change order. Change orders are a revision of the original scope of work. These tend to be costly and put a delay on the project. It's important to note that the project timeline will extend depending on the change order. We are used to dealing with these requests and understand that changes do arise.
Prior to closing out a job, we conduct a punch list walkthrough. This typically happens at the end of the project once everything's been completed. We will set up a meeting to go over the minor details and put a plan in place for execution.
We hope you're as excited as we are to get started on your project, and we look forward to a great partnership and a great outcome.